Welcome. Welcome. Welcome.
Welcome.
Welcome. Oh, hello. Didn't see you there. You must be one of our newest members of the KU Bookstore. Today, a few of our employees are going to show you the do's and don'ts of the bookstore. Follow us. Sir, how are you today?
Doing well, how are you?
Good, I'm great. Did you find everything okay?
Sure did.
Good. Okay. Alright. The total is going to be $23.49.
Yep.
Could I please see a photo ID as well? Thank you very much. There's your card back, sir.
Thank you.
Would you like a bag?
No.
No bag? Okay. Well, there's your receipt.
Thank you.
Have a very nice day.
You too.
Thank you. Today, anything in particular?
Just trying to find my mom something for Christmas.
Okay, well, just so you know, we do have 25% off all of our items today, even clearance items as well.
Oh, great.
So if you have any questions about anything, just let me know.
Perfect, thank you.
You're welcome. All right, and next we're going to demonstrate what to wear and what not to wear at the bookstore. First, we have Shannon here. The first thing is she is wearing a hat, which are not allowed in the bookstore. Next, she's wearing a tank top, which no bare shoulders are allowed as well. Lastly, no sweatpants, and then as far as shoes, she is not wearing any, which we do ask that shoes be worn and they be closed-toed. Next, we have what to wear. We have Kristen, and you see here she's wearing a KU t-shirt, complete with name tag. She's wearing jeans, no sweatpants, and she's also wearing the appropriate shoes, which are closed-toed.
Well, we have this T-Rex thing here. I don't, yeah, some computer thing, but I don't really know how to use it, so good luck. Good luck out there. Hey, how's it going?
Good. I was hoping to get a small of this jersey.
Yeah, let me just look it up in Raytex. We don't have any in our store, and Raytex shows that we do have one at the Edwards campus. So what we can do is get it transferred for you here, and it'll be here about 2 or 3 days.
Oh my god, that sounds perfect. Thank
cool.
you so much.
We'll get
much.
You a call. We'll just get your information down, and you'll get it.
Thank you.
No problem.
Are not allowed. I don't know what to say about the visual.